vlog because we are doing an Aritzia unboxing. Okay, today's a very exciting day because yet again, I'm going snowboarding and I thought I'll bring the vloggy along. So I'm actually right now wearing, well, a sports bra and then an Aritzia little turtleneck. And then to complete the look, I finally pulled the plug. Ooh, Shelby just texted me, she's on the way. I'm going with Shelby again and her entire family. I think I'm just a part of their family now. But to complete the look. Oh yeah, baby. I got a super puff. I'm hype. I'm so excited about it. It's white. It's like a little shiny. I guess you can see more in the sunlight that it's shiny, but it is so cute. So I got this jacket in white because I've always thought that white looks so cute. And guys, to get this jacket was a mission, to say the least. So basically, I went to go get a jacket. They didn't have white. And my mother, she told me, don't get a white jacket. So when I was there, I was like, oh, okay, if they don't have white, I'll just get another color. And I got another color, insert here, that in the store looked silver, but it actually, when I got home in different lighting, it looked green. And I was like, that is unacceptable. So I had already taken the tags off. I left the store without the tags, which is like dumb on my part. So then I came home and I like cried to my mother, first world problems, I know, that I hated the jacket, but I had already taken the tags off. So Susan, she worked her magic and she somehow got me this. And I love it, it's so cute. It's gonna look so cute on the ski hill. Hopefully I can take a cute picture. If I do, insert here. And I will see you guys when Shelby arrives, but I just wanted to show you and do a little unboxing of my new winter jacket. So, oh, hello Hershey, come in the frame. Come in the frame, say hello to the people. Here's your little Hershey content for the day. All right, babes. So, I got it in white. It also has like a little pocket on the inside, which is quite useful because the only thing, like the only tiff that I have with Super Puff is that the pockets, they snap instead of zipper, and I think they could have done that a little differently. But on the tag, yes, Hershey, sniff the tag. On the tag, it says that it can keep you warm up to negative 30 degrees. Today, it just so happens to be negative 20 degrees. Yes, I'm going skiing again in negative 20 degrees. I don't know why this happens to me. It's kind of been nice all week, like 3 degrees, 4 degrees. No, negative 20 on the day that I'm going snowboarding. Shelby's here. The puppies are excited to see her. And now we're going to get on the road. Hershey's quite on set. And we're going to start, oh, hi mommy. And we're going to go on our snowboard adventure. Let's go. We have been on the road for some time now. Now we are at Starbucks, and it's actually a walk-up window. It's freezing today. Very like, cold. Honestly, too cold. We're really gonna have to bundle up. And yeah, now we are going to get back in the car and whip our way to Mount St. Louis. We can see the mountains. Look at them. Oh yeah, I'm really excited. We're turning in Mount St. Louis. Woo. We've made it in. We have our, why did my brain just go blank? We have our wristbands and we're heading into the chalet to put our stuff on. I'm so excited. We saw the hills on the way in and they look
crazy.
Stellar.
Yes.
Maybe I'll do a black today. Who knows? Okay, I have to put my mask on. We're going in. I got my ticket, it has my name and everything, and now we're ready to hit the slopes. We are ready to rumble. Now I have found Shelby and the rest of the group. What do you have to say, Shelby?
I'm nervous, but excited. I'm very hot too.
Woo! But look how gorgeous. It's so pretty. I'm dead. That child is me. after a long day.
Okay, so we are now at the top. This is the map, and basically this mountain splits into two. So you can go this way to Mount St. Louis, or this way to somewhere else. And now we're trying to figure out where to go. I think we're gonna go this way to these greens, but we need to figure it out. Here's the crew, and here's me. We're getting lost, and so we can't figure out where to go. We're having a debate. It's a little bit later. We've had a few runs. It is now dark. As you can see, the lights have turned on, but it was so stunning. On my last run, I actually got to watch the sunset come down. Sorry, I can't really get any footage of me snowboarding because these hills are like actual hills, like really big. But now we are going from, where are we? Are we at Mount St. Louis or? Okay, so we're at Moonstone. We're now heading to Mount St. Louis. I'm on the magic carpet up to the ski lift. My hand is freezing, so I have to put you guys away. But best time ever. Amazing time. I highly recommend, if you guys can, to get to Moonstone because these hills are better than any hills that I've tried before. To be fair, I've never gone to like the other places like Aspen, BC, but for Canada, this is pretty good. Also, I have to put in there, Super Puff. So warm. It's negative 20 now because it's nighttime. My fingers are freezing, but my jacket, so good. There's Jared behind me. Do you want to say hi to the vlog?
Hi, vlog.
There's Cody.
Hi,
and
Jared.
And Jared. Shelves back there. The whole crew's. Cody, why are you walking up?
You know what? I'm too impatient for this thing.
It is slow.
I'm doing it myself.
He's gonna pass me. Besties, we've made it on the chairlift. No, Shelby, come in. We have little Wormy. And we are in the chalet. We had snacks, we had Ruffles and Gatorade. I still have half of mine. And we're just relaxing for the meantime. We're gonna go, this should be the thumbnail, just you. But we're gonna go back on the hill in a little bit. It's 7 o'clock now. We have until 9 to keep going, but now we're in Moonstone.
No, we're in normal St. Louis now.
Oh, we're in normal St. Louis. Now I'm going to try to actually get footage of us on the mountain. But we just came from all the way up there. Here's Shelby. Cody is struggling a little bit, but I'm going to try to vlog. Keep going. I don't know if it's going to work. But I'll try my hardest. Shut down the place. There's nobody here. So I'm gonna unbuckle. Oh, that feels so good to step out. And we're going home. Goodbye, St. Louis.